Go big horns! Oh my God.
You missed it, bro. You haven't been here for a second.
What kind of name is Callus, anyway?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy's name.
Callus. Here we go. Just fine. There was a lookout here.
Nothing. Didn't they say people were coming? What's the point of being here if we have still nothing? Mark, quit your bitching. Plenty of time to read up here. Working guard duty in the science lab. That's true misery. New recruits from Chicago QZ in. Finally. One of them gave me a pack of smokes for doing a good job. Sweet. Guys from HQ takes its gun to delivery in one truck. Must be worse out there than I remember. Supply delivery from HQ in. Snag two apples from one of the crates. Left you one. Enjoy. 10 million werewolves in. Let them in just for you. Andrea, happy Halloween. Recon went on scout and supply town out. Recon returned. And Roger yelled at me for sleeping. Prick. One biologist from San Francisco in. Guy's a real asshole. Watch out for him. Three new recruiters escort in. At least they wish me a Merry Christmas. Didn't feel like telling them I was Jewish. That's fucked. 10 crates from ETF put in. A lot of lab stuff in. Okay, cool. Bro, where am I supposed to go? Come here.
So, these places,
Roman,
people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their life.
Get him.
Oh, so basically, when we were in the street, and I was fending them off with a bolt sniper, he must have gotten bit.
I'll stay with Callus.
Because that night, he showed bite marks, and then the morning he woke up, Ellie went to go wake him up, and he attacked her, and then the brother blamed everything on us, and then he tried to kill us, but then Joel was like, put the gun down, and then he fucking shot himself. That's what happened. And then after that, we finally did meet up with my brother, which is, we finally met up with Joel's brother.
Sounds like a horse.
Stay with the horse. I'll go for it.
Sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Sounds like runners. Are you kidding me?
Guess I'm gonna jerry rig this thing.
Please use sparingly for running out of gas.
No juice. See if I can get the power back on.
This is gonna be one hell of a thing. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I missed all my fucking shots with that. That's bullshit. Okay. These fuckers better drop some form of fucking ammo. That's kind of bullshit we did. Oh yeah, bro, so how was Selena Vargas, dog?
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself?
That'd be cool.
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Back.
Aww, those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Good. First sign of fireflies.
Yeah. All right, let's try that gate. I'll be right back.
I'll be here. There it is. This won't budge. Watch yourself.
Thank you.
There's a big boy. Oh, hell nah. Fuck you. Hey! Fuck off! Well, I thought, bastard. Damn, bro, now I'm out of fucking fire tank. Come on, give me one. Damn it. Well, I only had to use one shiv. I guess that's the bright side. Aha, there we go. There we go, baby. I think somehow I was supposed to do that quietly, but there was no way with these niggas. Well, that was kinda easy. Literally, all I used was one broken bottle. One broken bottle. No. I used a broken bottle, a Molotov, and that was it. There were five clickers. Four of them, like, gathered up right here, and I threw the Molotov and burned them all, and then the big boy was coming down the hall because he can see, and then I grabbed the... Yeah, but I killed him with the... Oh yeah, in the flamethrower. Not bad. What if there's a big boy on the other side of this fucking wall and he just blocked that? Oh, there's not. I can probably get away from here now. There better not be. Yeah, I'm good now. The spores are gone. So there's no zombies. Unless they're runners. Okay, that's how I get out. So I'm just gonna go down here and look. Shiv door. Oh, okay, never mind. Ooh, this paper clipping. There's military closer check. with the latest WHO report estimating that as much as 60% of the world's population is dead infected by the CVI pandemic, the United States military has released a statement that they're recalling all of their search efforts. Regions up to 10 miles from each quarantine zone's perimeter will remain under patrol for citizens attempting to enter, but no further effort will be made to evacuate those potential trapped in the hard-to-reach areas. Attorney General Arthur Monroe made this clear in a letter. Found this in downtown. What the fuck? No one's coming. No one's coming. Damn. It's fucked up. Can I not pick up any of this? Is that a tampon box? Looks like it. No one came for him, but that's fucked. Hey, let's go. More tape. Yeah, yep. Look at it. And a bag. It looks like someone's trying to leave and didn't make it. I'm just waiting for the... I don't want to watch gameplay of the next one until I beat this game, so... You know what I'm saying? Like, of the next game? I'm about to grab her.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Bro, you missed the monkeys. You missed the monkeys, bro.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. They're all through. Loot.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Oh. Yeah. Right here. Right at the lab.
No guard.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Probably. Something's gonna happen, I don't know.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
Not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Mm-hmm.
A while?
Mm-hmm. Too much?
Too much.
Where is this bitch? Where you at with the horse though? Oh, there you are.
Okay, so let's make it up in here. Keep Going back.
Hey, what about over there?
Rust it shut. I'll find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Pretty sure. Nah, it's just you guys' dumpster. Have to now, there's nowhere else we can take it. I mean, there's a good sign. There's electricity here at least.
Alright, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
There you go. Let's look around.
Yeah, but these were probably from before they like came in and did everything here. Oh god, they're already giving me ammo, bro. There's gonna be a fight. Oh, mother load. Aha! Oh wait, is there tools in here? Jesus, real quick. Oh. Couldn't write a stop. I couldn't move it. Okay. I want to max this out. I don't gotta worry about that. Let's get these pistols maxed out first. Because then I'm gonna worry about it.
Well, there we go.
Damn, fucking John Cena in this bitch. Yeah, bro. It's a good sign, because there's fucking... I want to get way more health than that. So we're going to wait it off.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Where's the man going over here? Anyone?
Just keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
That's alright. I feel like something bad is gonna happen. Somewhere. Wait. You see that? This room seems too shadowy. Like, you know what I'm saying? It seems too foreshadowy.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Yeah, because it's like. Because like even the railing was like busted off and everything.
Maybe not all of them.
Okay. There's definitely people here now. Like, the railing's busted out, and then there's like a bunch of broken glass and shit down there. And like metal and shit. It just seems too like something is supposed to happen way too much. Move. Okay, don't move. Just open it yourself.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
No. I picked up this bottle. I feel like something's about to happen, bro. Because they're giving me a... there's bottles and bricks everywhere, bro. Something's about to happen. Like, I mean, they're everywhere, bro. They're in, like, every room. Yeah, there's like two or three almost. Trash can. This one? Where? I don't think I can pick it up. I think it's just glowing. Because, I don't know, a bunch of the white shit in this game just glows. I'm not liking what's about to happen.
Shit.
Probably clickers,
right? No, clickers don't hide.
Clickers don't hide, eh? Bruh, now that door's shut. Was it always shut? Okay. I'm not liking that at all. Let's just keep moving through here. He even said clickers don't hide. What is this? Ooh, looks like a clicker x-ray. Fungal growths on patient's brain.
Jesus.
Oh, it's just monkeys.
Research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
They did all that, she goes, they did all that fucking research just to turn into monkeys. Lab recorder.
It's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go.
I still don't like those rooms, bro. There were too many fucking bricks and shit in there for something not to happen. Oh shit, we found someone. The last firefly. Alright, meet yourself so I can hear.
Looking for the fireflies, they've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore. Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. Find him there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
Don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Told you. No, I said told you.
You dead asshole!
What?
Fuck.
Anyone else? All right, you guys want to be heroes? Yeah, Ellie, you jump these balls. These guys are the worst flankers I've ever seen. Bye, boys. Damn, bro. He's really just not giving any fucks. He's really just... putting a fucking giant fucking axe to everybody's fucking neck. More of them? Yeah, I still feel like something's gonna happen, bro. This just isn't... Yo! I don't like this, but... Let's just deal with it.
You asshole!
What did I say? Yo! Ah! That hurts. Yep.
Oh, oh, man. Joel? Oh.
shit. He's doing some fucking like COD shit. He's like fucking.
Fine. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh. Ooh. That shit hurts.
Get to the damn horse.
Dude, it's all the way through his back, through his stomach, and she pulled him up, and he was, like, gushing it.
Come on, move!
Not good, bro. I don't like this at all.
Move it. There's no one here. Hurry. You're doing good. Just keep at it. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Get on.
Damn. Joel's like dead, bro.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel.
Sad, bro. I hope not. I hope not. Yo, this shit was heat.
Just start.
Oh, do I get to play Ellie now? Hey, let's go.
Where'd you go? There you are.
Always does happen, bro.
Oh man.
I think I hit it. Yeah, there's not an arrow there. Yeah. That sounds like some predator shit, dog. Where is it, bruh? Oh, this is real fucked up, because now the snow makes noise and we're in winter, so if I fight any guys, I have to be very, very careful. Oh great, this ain't good. This isn't good at all.
What is this place?
Oh, it looks like it fell.
Oh, great.
And then ran in here.
Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Let's go.
Oh.
Let's go.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! You have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Oh, she hit an 8. What is that? A 12-pointer?
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Shot count now.
I've done this before.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Shit! Damn.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Shit, I missed. Shit. Ooh. I like her little switchblade.
Oh.
We're getting out of this room. This way. Come on. I'll block this. Cover the stairs. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Huh? You be quick. And you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here.
Pretty good. I mean, I'm not dead yet, so.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Nope, she has not really.
Choice?
Die. Get ready.
Bruh. Her pistol's ass.
They're on the roof.
I know. To your left.
Dude, move. Oh my god. Dude, how can I do anything?
Get ready.
Wasted all four of them again.
You hear that? They're on the roof.
I know.
Feel like it.
You stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
No idea. It's too bad.
shot.
That doesn't sound good.
It's a blower!
What?
One of those big fucking guys!
He's dead. I killed him. I fucking set that thing on fire.
Kid?
Yeah.
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Yeah, if you get a headshot, but.
So disappointing.
Like
you have to hit a headshot.
I'll check the bridge.
Because she was hunting. Full on fucking. Yeah, I'm full on both.
Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter. That's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling. A little girl.
Because he's talking about us. He's talking about Jewel and Ellie.
Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun.
No, he sent people out to gather, and they tried to kill us, so we killed them.
Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
He sent them out to the town to gather food and supplies, but we killed them instead of them killing us.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
Now it's even more. I swear to God, if I have to run all the way back and like as game form, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Never mind. I'm already back to the horse.
Let's get out of here.
The only bad thing about it is they can follow my tracks. Cause winter. That's the only bad thing. I mean, but if they, like, they probably didn't. They couldn't have. Look at him. He's just laying here.
Joel?
Yeah.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
She's sew him up and everything. Nah, Sue.
Here we go.
Sewed him up? I don't know. Don't matter.
Sorry. Hold on.
Yeah.
That's it.
It's definitely sewed.
You're gonna make it.
What do you mean? No. See, I told you. I told you.
Oh, fuck.
They tracked me. Told me what?
I'm gonna draw them away from here.
Yeah. She's
what are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said
fuck
David.
No!
Shoot her now!
No!
She's just luring him. Luring him away from Joel. Yeah, that's all David's doing. Damn, bro, look at the jukes. Look at the jukes. Oh. Which way am I gonna go? You never know.
What the hell do they want?
Shit. Fuck you. Okay, this one's gonna be him. Shooting the first side ball. Oh! Damn that horse. Rip that horse, bro. What's his name again? Callusus? Rip Callusus, bro.
Oh, man.
Rep in peace, Cal. No, I have the pistol and everything. I mean, her shitty ass fucking pistol. And I have full bow. Well, I have full bow. And AR, so I should be fine. Well, it's... Yeah, whatever. I think I only played Ellie for a little bit, bro. That's why I don't have, like... You know how Joel has the med thing? Where he, like, takes pills and shit? I think that's why.
You mean it was her? Screw David, then. I'm taking a chance with this. I'm gonna look around out here. You guys, check that cabin.
Do what? I'll just restart it since. Nah, I want to do it stealthy. That's why there's bows and everything. Now he's gonna come around here and I'm gonna fuck him. I think they switched places this time, so he's gonna be like... Oh, she has like all the stuff that Joel did have. I'm gonna pick up that guy's shotgun. I have no clue, but we're about to find out. Yeah, it's only one. And it's two without it. It's not like it matters that I have all these arrows in here. I think they all might be dead too. No, the music's not going down. Never mind, it did. Okay, cool. We're good. Maybe we're not. Let's go. Okay.
Okay, where do I go? Yeah.
Shit. Hold up, let's just see if we can do all this stealthy all over again. All over. Okay, never mind. I guess we can't do all that all over.
Nature track. Okay, I should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay.
What's up?
Oh, shit.
What? Senorita, shut the fuck up, Guardo. Nigga. Me? Nah, I was talking to Omero.
This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Hang in there, Joel.
Gonna find you. Jesus!
Thank you.
Arrows. I could really use some arrows.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
I got this fucker!
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal.
You're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl who broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. This makes it in the morning,
Ellie. Up. Oh, wait, Joel. Joel's alive.
Ellie? Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
Dude, what are you guys, fucking aimbots?
Where is she?
Oh my god, dude, fuck off. They're literally every fucking... You know what? I'm done with your bitch ass, bro. Have fun with that. Okay, that didn't even reach far enough. This is bullshit. Oh my... Restart counter. I'm not gonna fucking get literally.
Where is she?
You're the
He's over there!
Oh. I just hit a triple heady, bro.
Nothing. You're gonna tell me!
Oh, they're running now. They were done when I hit the triple heady, bro. Of course I gotta fucking shoot. And you fucking murk me, fucking pussy. Give me the fucking ammo.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Damn, bro. Joel's a badass.
Wakey,
wakey. Wakey,
wakey. Let's go!
Hatch of the knives. God damn, bro. He bit her fucking finger one time. Now he's fucking... Now she's biting him?
I warned you.
She fucking... Oh, shit.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Damn! Even Ellie's a badass. This shit's going nuts. Oh, hell no.
What the fuck is wrong with these people?
fuck. I didn't know if I could fucking go back in or what.
Okay. I can do this.
All for a fucking med kit. Yeah. Casper, bro, did you push it back or what? That's fucking weird as hell. That was weird. Well, not right now. Let's go. For real, bro. She really fucked that man. Bro, she's just marking all of them. She hasn't even used a gun yet. If I can't see them, they can't see me, so... No, she was messing with him. That's David. That's, so David Wright was the guy that helped us get the, like, helped us when we were fighting all those clickers and shit? Yeah. And then, yeah, and then he bit her, or she bit him. What are you doing? Or where are you at right now? With what? What do you mean the rifle? Bitch, just come this way. Dude. Dude, Dude. Oh my god, if this nigga kills me. It's the most bullshit I've ever fucking seen in my life. Elias and his fucking retarded cat that he's talking to.
Situation. We're gonna take care of him. Stay focused. It's fine.
They can't see. Why does Naughty Dog know how to fucking do snow so good? Like, even the Uncharted games with snow is fucking hard to fucking see and all that shit. This isn't good.
Nowhere to go.
You want out? You have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive. of surprise than him. I see you.
I almost fucking died from, dude. That was all stealth. Two of them got headshotted up here, bro. That was great. I already have full. I mean, they could have had shit, but I can't get up there anyway, so. Okay, let's go find where Ellie is. Alright, hold on, I gotta check snaps. let's get back to it. Oh, I only checked Joanie's. Light like shows people where they can show them where I am. That's why I better just stay in the snow because they can't see very well. Ellie's bag. He picked that bitch up real quick.
What's this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
Really freaking out right now, bro. He found their book bag, and then all he found was a bunch of.
Holy shit. Ellie.
That's definitely where Ellie's at. Stabbed 3 times now. I'm just saying. Oh shit. I was supposed to move this entire time. This bitch gonna grab my foot or something. Come on, whore. God damn it. Of course.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
Oh, I was supposed to move again. Yeah, I don't think he does.
I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
I think so. Please be a different season. Thank God. Whew, different season. Spring now, yep.
Ellie!
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Something back here. Has to be. Kidding me, that's it?
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Won't get up. Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Healing speed, but I'm not worried about that right now. I gotta boost her up. So drop the ladder.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Here we go.
Ellie. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
She looks like a younger Billie Eilish, bro. Why does she look like that?
What is it? What the hell is it?
Are you kidding me?
Yo, giraffe?
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Oh, man.
Oh, Oh shit, there's a whole herd.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, because I have everything. I have a bunch more shit now, and I've got used to fighting and everything, so like...
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to turned upside down.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
That's sad as fuck.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
God, I had to shoot him in the fucking face. I literally shot you in the fucking head. Where? Oh my god, nigga, where are you? Fuck off. Pull up! I thought, pussy. Bitch ass nigga. Fuck out of my face. Are there more? What is this, bro? Shit, dude. What the fuck? They should die after one shiv. That's bullshit.
Come on.
Look at this face. What, Tristan? You're a gay ass nigga. It's the oldest trick I've ever fucking heard. You should be dead, bro. Come on, just drop already. God damn, you guys take too long to fucking drop.
We killed him.
Thank the Lord.
I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endure and survive.
This nigga did not just see that.
Alright, you think you can shove that crate down?
All Omero said was, "I'll be back." And Alex didn't say anything, he just disappeared. But Omero's never coming back.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's all we can can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
Yeah.
I can't reach that.
I got Oxy, Zanny, take off your panties. What'd he say?
I'm on the other side.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah. Are you gonna do it or what? $20 million. Had to.
All right, just stick to the edge.
I didn't say anything. Did he just say he stuck an A1 sauce up his ass? Damn, sounds like a fat problem to me. But you know, I can't really say much. Ellie, you dumb bitch, go fucking unlock the door! Deep over here if I can't get in the way. Oh, there it is.
Alright. New foot. Come on. Get that door open.
Open. Sesame! Bitch, open the door. The clicker is dead. I will shoot you in the head and let no one have the immune. Let's move it. Open the fucking door up. Goddamn, finally, bro. Talking about my grandma on Christmas. Myself. And this girl named Ellie in my game.
Here we go.
Shift door. I know it's a shift door.
There you go.
Damn, dead bodies on dead bodies. Ooh, arrows. Dead bodies on dead bodies. That nigga bitch. My balls! My fucking balls!
Hey, look! There it is!
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Ugh!
bitch. What?
I ain't making that jump.
No dip, Jewel. I know you're not making that fucking jump, but where do we go from here? Maybe I can boost a little bitch up. Okay, it looks higher than she usually jump is. Wait. Nope, not that either. Where the fuck do I go? Okay, this is deep water. Probably have to dive. Where is it? Where's the fucking wood that she has to fucking... Oh, okay, I got it that way. Really? All this just to get the raft?
Get on.
Looky there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
He's dead. He fucking died.
Broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Fire. My hands are twitching, but I'm still shaking.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
go! Ellie, move! Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Daquan.
Take me,
oh, my motherfucking
God. You don't have to
God.
Worry about her anymore. We'll take care
I
of her.
I worry. Let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
So you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here. March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
I said get up.
I said move.
Give me an excuse. Which way?
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
Where was the operating room?
I ain't got time for this.
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
We got a man down. The smuggler's escaped.
Locate the
target
and
eliminate it. Yes, sir. Find that smuggler and keep him on site.
You got any surprise?
Shit!
Hear that? Hear that, Alex? He's a fucking millionaire. That's all he is, bro. Nothing else.
He's over here!
Marlene was right. The girl's infection was like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines. And an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodromal regression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices, the hundreds of men and women who bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
What?
I'm coming, Ellie.
Hey. Fuck, dude. Come check it out, homeboy. Somebody come check it out. That's bullshit.
Gonna do.
God damn it. Smoke or gas for me, I guess.
Should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking you is more of a formality. Understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. You're done.
I'm not gonna listen to all that, but I'm trying to move.
Doing it. I won't let you take her.
No! Hey, you fucking animal!
Get your fucking head blown off, pussy.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
I got you. Come on. Tell me which way.
Can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. You know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't time a damn bit of good news. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. Sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
We're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
Actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. You don't want your head going through. I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked it.
I bet I would have.
Go. Down there. There's a
a little bit further now. There, I got you.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you, no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Okay, we're done with that.